It came. The nipple waterer.
That's good for all kinds of reasons. Cleaner water for the pigs in the pig port.
Also, less work filling up their little pan of water twice a day. Also, it will keep it drier.
That is 30 pounds of soap need.
Gideon is calling me. Go get your pants and I'll come get you. He didn't want to come, and now I guess he's changed his mind. Right, let's go do the pig port. You go ahead, I'll shut the gate. Are you got your pants on? Good, come on. You go to the pig port with us. There you go.
Oh, oh.
This might not work in here.
Yeah.
If we can't keep the water in the buckets. Okay, do that one.
Let's just be careful, okay?
Okay. The reason we'd want to do it in there as opposed to there is we're having to carry back 10-pound buckets with water in it. So probably almost 20 pounds. Rather do it in place. No, don't put any more buckets on there. Oh my gosh. Where are your shoes, Mr. Brown? The continual saga of Mr. Brown's shoes. Why they're saving those roots, I have no idea. Get your shoes on, please. Here they are. You want to wear these?
Yeah.
How about putting your shoes back every day? How about not taking them off out on the farm? You think that could be a deal?
Mm-hmm.
Think you could start just taking them off here?
Can I get
them there, Papa? Sure. Get over here. Yeah. You're going to put more dry right there. A little wet over there. A little moist manure here. So yeah, see our wood chips that will be over it? That's good. We want to cover this with our wood chips.
This is a bit of an experimental system. There are people who have done pigs on deep bedding, Joel Salatin namely, Richard Perkins, with great success. And so we're trying to bring it down to the homestead level. Gonna try different things, experiment throughout the summer, and then at the end teach you what worked and what didn't. Just covering it up with that wood chips took maybe 5 minutes. It seems nice, like a nice place to live. Already learning something though. I like these are fresh wood chips. These had been stored a while at our town public works. We're letting them all dry out, just covering it at night with the dew. There was lots of dew on the ground and this was completely dry. And I'm going for this. It's just drier. It just seems The drier we can keep it in here, the better. Otherwise, the more flies we're gonna attract, the wetter it gets. Another thing is, when I have that much food scraps, I should have broke it up into morning and evening. They're not gonna eat all that this morning, and it's gonna attract flies. So I'm learning, guys. This is an experiment. You guys are welcome to come along with me on this. If you dare, if you wanna take on your own responsibility there, or you might wait until I've seen what works and what doesn't work, like already. If you can get fresh wood chips, go for fresh wood chips, but get what you can. Lily?
Yeah?
Let's see if we got the stuff to get our nipple waterer going. Actually, do fill that up so they have something until we're here. Let's rinse it out. It should be on. Is it not?
I think so, go check.
Let's try it. It won't hurt to try it, as Hammer would say. All right. Here's our chance, Mr. Brown.
I got it.
Rinse that out, Big Bird. There you go. That'll just hold them until we fix our thing. Okay, pinch it off when you're done, all right? What we need is plumber's tape. Oh my word. We have plumber's tape. I put it back. Call the inquirer. Now, I'm pretty sure we have a drill. Do we have a drill bit the right size?
Actually, that could be the drill bit right there.
I think we need something slightly smaller than that.
Out of toy bags.
Oh my word, I think that's it, guys. You're gonna hold the nipple? Okay, don't drop it. That's the hammer drill. Battery's working. I don't wanna use the hammer drill on it. Let's use the regular drill. We got one.
Big trough.
Food grade. Barrel.
Why not?
Last time we did the nipple up here, I think it was a little too tall. I think we're gonna go right below the ridge. This is a cool system because if you leave water in the bottom, it weighs itself down. And it's high enough though that they can reach it. And there's water in the bottom so it helps from tipping. Guys, where's the drill? Jonna! Come on! Teflon this. I don't want to drill a hole and have made a mistake and then this be unusable. I'm thinking this would make its own threads. It doesn't come with a...
Lily, look!
Give it a try.
Well, oh, you know what we could do? Let's give it a try on the... Yeah, let's do that. Let's give it a try on the barrel we don't care about. Not only can we try the... This is gonna be self-threading. We can try the size of this drill bit. Yeah. I think it's starting to catch. It's working! Don't know if that'll leak. Oh well. We gotta milk cows. Thank you, Miss Thing, for that gallon and a half.
Boy, she's turned out to be good.
She's real good. Hey, you just know what's ahead of you, honey. Fresh green grass, come on. Get another gallon and a half. Thank you, Lily, for the fresh Swiss chard from the garden. We've had breakfast. We're going back at it. I called Ben from the Holler Homestead. Thank you, Ben. Ben helped me with the first one. And he thought, I told him I got this in. Just self-threaded, and sure enough, he did do a pre-thread. But he thought this would work. I feel like it is going on there a little too easy. I feel like Ben had to struggle a little bit more is the problem. See, it self-threaded it. All right, here goes nothing. Ben said if it does leak, he's got a better solution, more longer term, maybe even more pig-proof, that I think you have washers and nuts on both sides. And it needs a bigger hole, so this won't be like the end of the world. Just make a bigger hole. I like that it's resisting me a little bit. I think I'm getting, I was getting it and then ended. Why is this one so hard? The other one went right in. This could be good that it's so hard. Do it right there. There you go. Just in case you don't want to wait. Here, you thirsty? Four inches away, guys.
While we wait, we might as well get them some forage. Some clover.
What do you think, Beauty? They happy?
I think so.
I think maybe in the morning we feed on them our scraps and our milk, and maybe in the afternoon some veggie waste, some garden waste, or heck, I just picked that out of the pasture. Is it leaking? Oh, shoot. I think it might be dripping. All right, Rebecca, can you keep that hose? It doesn't need any more pressure on it. Maybe not. Leaking, it's so slight. Like I said, it's a temp fix. Till we can get a more secure nipple on there.